हेलो चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल डिस्कस चैप्टर 5 डिग्निटी ऑफ वर्क ऑफ क्लास 5 ईवीएस बुक। दिस चैप्टर वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस इन प्रीवियस क्लास। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू रिवाइज इट। सो टू लिव इन ए सोसाइटी वी नीड ईच अदर्स हेल्प टू रेंडर सर्विस। Many people are engaged in different professions. Some are doctors, engineers, teachers, cook, clerk, peon, sweeper, shopkeeper, mason, carpenters, and many others. All these are community helpers, and all these helpers are very important to our life. We cannot imagine our life without them, isn't it? So, to run a society smoothly, we need all of them. No work is less important or low or dirty. Some people think that a sweeper has less importance. They work to clean the places we live in. But those people do not have low status. If the sweepers go on strike, then what happens? We see that garbage accumulates and both air and land become unhealthy. The domestic help also clean our houses and wash dishes. Without them, our house will not be looking clean. So everybody's work must be equally respected. We should not consider any work inferior. We should respect to all as we show respect to doctors, teachers, etc. And what is the meaning of dignity of labor? Dignity of labor means that all work must be respected equally. It doesn't matter how big or small it seems. Mahatma Gandhi fought against untouchability throughout his life. He worked for the upliftment of the people who were treated unequally. So, we should respect all jobs and show equal importance to all jobs. Okay? Thank you.